there. Didn't I just see you a minute ago? Thanks for coming back. And if this is your first time here, well, I sure hope it won't be your last. And where are you? This is Subscription Boxes and More with Michelle. And what am I going to show you? Well, I'm going to show you Wild deodorant. Wild. I wanted to compare it to Lume. There's actually two different orders here. First, they sent me the refills. Two of those. But they didn't send me the case. And I'm like, what am I supposed to do with that? And finally, you know, quite a while later, the case came. In this little box. I would drop it on the floor. And there's a deodorant in there. Hang on.
Where'd you go?
Well, you know, it wouldn't be my video if I didn't drop something. All right, so here's the case, you know, like you would expect your deodorant to come in. See? And you twist the bottom like you do most deodorants. And let's find out the whole refill process. Here's the thing that came in the box with it. I don't know what scent it is. I don't know. Apple and cinnamon. So you take it out of the paper. It says Wild deodorant refill right there on the front. Oh, my. Smells pretty good. All right. And I guess you just drop it on in there. Do you drop it in with the plastic or does it come out of the... What does it say? All about the base. Twist the base all the way down, then press the side button and pull out the base. There's no... I don't know what they're talking about. Okay, maybe I twist this all the way up. I'm trying, guys. Looks it like in the picture, like it's twisted all the way up. And then push the side button. Pull out the base. I don't know. Take my top off. Place it on top of the base before putting the case back together. It doesn't seem to fit in there. I'm doing something wrong. I'm sure I am. And this is how they're showing it. But it doesn't fit in there. Why doesn't it fit in there? Guys.
It doesn't help to throw it on the floor. That does not help.
Mine doesn't seem to fit in the case. I don't think this works, guys. I'm going to try a different deodorant because this one's not fitting no matter what I do. Let's try one of the refills. You know, that came. This one's Sandalwood and Patchouli. Why do they not fit in the case? I'm taking this out of this cardboard thing and seeing if that works. Don't do it without, I don't know if it's going to work because it doesn't fit with the cardboard thing on it. I can tell you that. Mine doesn't anyways. And then twist this down maybe. Seems to work. Got it on me. The smell is not bad. I'm going to put it on my arm. It doesn't look like white or anything, so nothing to get on your clothes. It smells good. That's the sandalwood. And then you can twist it up and down. I'm saying it has to come out of that cardboard piece. But in the picture, they show you with it on. So it doesn't make sense. But anyways, it goes up and down, so that must be how it works, right? And then you push these on the side to get that off, I guess. So let's see if we can twist it up like we've used it all. And it starts flicking, so I guess that's as high as it goes. And then you push in these, and you just pull the whole deodorant came off, and the plastic thing is still in there. But you can reach in and get it out. I hope I didn't just ruin my deodorant. Let's see if I can put the deodorant back in on top of that. Yeah, I think so. All right, well, I'm going to twist it all the way down. And I'm going to be using this, and I'll let you know how it compares to just regular old Suave deodorant and then also to the Lume. Lid on. That's neat. So what fragrances did I get? Well, you know, I got the apple and cinnamon that came with it. And I got the sandalwood. What was it? Sandalwood and patchouli. This one is orange and neroli. Oh, that one smells the best so far. The orange and neroli, in my opinion. You can really get the orange. And then we have jasmine and mandarin blossom. So I expect it to have a bit of an orange scent, but maybe more floral. I can smell the jasmine, but I also smell the orange blossoms. Orange blossoms and oranges don't smell exactly the same. Orange blossoms are sweeter. Anyway, if you've been to an orange tree grove, then you'll know what I mean. So that's those, but I have another thing of three refills, and I think they're different. I think they're different ones. Apple and cinnamon, which we already smelled because it came with it. Apple and cinnamon. I think this is all apple and cinnamon. Well, I don't want all apples and cinnamon. I want it to be different ones. The apple and cinnamon, I smell more the apple than I do the cinnamon, but it smells good. Can you guys stay out of trouble, please? Kitty cats. No, Mom, we cannot. So I have four apple and cinnamon, and then I have the three other ones.
Your deodorant stick,
and when it's gone, you put in a refill. And the really neat thing is then you don't have a bunch of deodorant plastic cases going into the landfill. And this one is more, it's got plastic, yes, but it's also got metal, so it should last a very long time. I have it on my hands. I have it on my arm. And it smells good. So, there wasn't a fragrance I didn't like, and I ended up with four different fragrances, so that's pretty good. But let's see how well it works as far as not feeling all sticky and sweaty and stinky. I don't usually have that trouble anyways, but I can do the, you know, tell you the best that I can. I know I love Lume, and I love Suave, so let's see how I like Wild. What are these? These are some kind of codes. I don't know what you do with those. Here's your Wild card. Give this card to a friend. So I can hand these out and tell people about the Wild deodorant, and they can try it out, I guess, and probably get a discount. So I guess if they go around sniffing my armpits and say, hey, what's that deodorant? It smells good. I can give them a card. Ha ha ha. So anyways, I would like to tell you how it works, and maybe at the end of this video, maybe I'll have that information, because this won't go up today. So maybe I will have that at the end. But I'm going to go ahead and sign off, and or maybe I'll have put it up somewhere and let you know. But let me sign off here, because that's all there is to it. All right. Tell me, do you try Wild? Have you tried Wild? Do you use Wild every day? Let's just talk about it. And give me a big old thumbs up. because you know that would help my channel. And please subscribe to my channel. And please share my video with others so maybe they might subscribe as well. Maybe they've never heard of the wild deodorant. I hadn't. And thank you so much for watching and for listening to me babble. And I'll see you again in just a minute in another video. Bye, guys. Let's go wild.